see what's happening this instant. ABC 11 Eyewitness News at 11:30 starts right now.
Right now at 11:30, fire forces the Harris nuclear plant to shut down.
Firefighters raced to the reactor in Wake County this morning after workers reported smoke in some of the plant's electrical equipment. Elena Athens has been with Duke Energy tonight as they work to reassure everyone that the plant is safe.
Well, Duke Energy Progress isn't really sure when this plant will be put back online.